How are you lovelies today? We're on a rescue mission. Exhausted, if we're being honest. I'm sorry. Hey, Ozzy. Also, uber tired as pockets.
A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate.
Down we go.
It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever.
There, Sleepy Croc.
After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You're not.
This far, haven't you?
To build something like this.
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful.
It does?
There'll be some surprises.
I don't see one thing here that says Neo Umbrella. I think Chris is wrong. I don't think it's written all over it.
I'm on it.
Crazy how unguarded it is.
Captain.
Just walked in the freaking front entrance, no resistance, all the way down the elevator, out the elevator, nothing.
All right.
What? Oh my God, she's crazy.
We gotta go. Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
All right.
They're in some sort of research bay.
I'm gonna throw them outside real quick. Cold it is, I really didn't think they'd want to go out a second time. You get your coffee, maybe wake up a little better? Yeah, coffee helps a lot of people. I don't drink it. Wow, I couldn't have AFK'd at a more annoying spot, could I have? Go AFK next to the giant screeching buzzer. Might be. It is so cold outside. I don't want skill points, I want ammo. Oh my God, they're...
I need you to scope out an area for me. Roger.
There's the... I was like, where's the prompt? You know what? I actually stopped checking. I've been so annoyed with it. Hang on, I'll check real quick. Did I get animated emote slots? I stopped looking. No, I did not.
Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
Wait, where am I going in? I wasn't listening. I was checking for animated emote slots. Not down there, I guess. Oh, down here. Thought I saw a ladder. Yo, what's up, Kid Knives? Haven't seen you in a hot minute. I'll tell you what temperature it is here right now. It is 21 right now.
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command. Roger that.
Need ammo is what I need. I look, there's only the one ladder down here that I see. Wait, where's that ladder? Didn't I see a ladder? Am I blind? Guess I'm blind.
Pierce, I got another set of blades in the way. I'm on. Just give me a minute.
At least I'm not gonna have to deal with all the bullshit up there. Get up. Get up. We gotta surprise attack these fools. Get absolutely shit on. I felt like it was better to,
copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
That means I just wait here until he shows up, right? He's gonna take the elevator down to me. Alright, well, he does that. I'm gonna let the dogs in. Hopefully I don't get attacked here. Are settled. Oh, good shit. See? It worked. AFK and everything figures itself out.
Your contact lenses just arrived.
1-800 contacts. They can't have my brand. I have special eyes. Squirrel, you're legit unable to sleep and missed me. Well, I am here. Fucking. Get up. All my ammo. Thank you, Pinhead's wife. I try. hit him where it hurts, you know what I'm saying? Oh my god, they just keep coming. I'm almost out of handgun ammo now. I'm exhausted. I can't melee anymore. Where did you come from? Is that it? Are you guys done coming now? Are you finished? Oh, god damn it. Nobody clipped that out of context. How you doing, Squirrel? How you doing, Pinhead's wife? The fuck was that? Everything reloaded? Not this. You gonna try to rocket launcher me at point blank range? No, you fuck off. Oh, that looks openable, but it's not. Alright, I gotta figure out my inventory situation here. I wanted to take the liquid nitrogen rounds, but it's causing me distress in my inventory. I mean, it is what it is. I guess we don't use a handgun anymore. Elrond! How you doing, buddy? Happy Wednesday. We're halfway through the week. So I've had a dream since high school. You know, I'm only gonna say this because there's so few people here right now. And I love all of you guys. I've always wanted to write a book, and I've tried a couple of times. But I always give up. I'm gonna try again, I think. I probably won't finish it. Oh, I had to hit that button. But I think it'd be fun to try. There's a lot of levers here. What's up here? Kind of like a Westworld meets Ready Player One meets Sword Art Online kind of deal, I think. That sounds like it would be fun to write. It's not cool yet. Gotta wait until I actually do it first.
Engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection.
Alright, Scarlano, stop. I am not. Oh my god.
Hello,
Dude, one hit puts you in dying state of these guys. Here.
I'm coming.
You're something of an expert reader? I died. With 10 seconds left, I died.
Until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yes, it's me. Or should I say, was me.
Fucking sniper bastard. Yeet. All right, I'll go up here, or I'll get shot off the ladder. I mean, you are an expert reader. That I won't deny. I will deny that I'm a good writer. A good writer would finish something by now. You know, we're just gonna stay up here.
Something tells me this new creation is in a pillow bag. Pierce, can you get through to HQ?
And serve our ammo.
No, not unless we get top.
You did?
So we're on our own.
I didn't know that.
All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Down we jump. I definitely think this is the play. I don't want to fight all those super strong mutants. You've got to be kidding me. I ran right into that. With 10 seconds left, I'm on the ground. Oh my god, he actually picked me up. Expecting an additional 2 minutes. Not gonna lie. Pull that lever again. He got yeeted. Nope, nope. Is Ash gonna open now?
Let's go, Captain.
Oh wait, cancel that, cancel that. I can't cancel that? Why can't I cancel? Thank God. If I die at this point, I'm gonna be really pissed off. Is that heals? Dude, I was at the door to open it. And my partner fucked around until I got plowed. I'm so annoyed. Dude, this game has a lot of really annoying sections in the Chris campaign. There's nothing like these sections in the Leon campaign that were just like enraging. 4 minutes at least again here. Upstairs again.
I'm assuming you're BSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden.
Leon.
And great.
Got totally wrecked by Ada Wong.
He will thrive in the ashes of the burning.
I'm gonna stall up here for as long as I can this time.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow bed. Pierce, can you get through to HQ?
I actually don't want to,
So we're on our own. Alright, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
I'm not gonna try to kill this thing until, I can hit at least two of the grenade to bust its exoskeleton. Bring around the rosy. All right, they're both. Skill points we just racked up. Alright, we let them hit the lever again. I know I wasn't supposed to, but I would much rather have that than handgun ammo, so you're just gonna chill up here again. What the fuck hit me? Thanks, partner.
Pressure normalized. Connection procedures.
Oh, I barely got that mute off. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. This is a cluster. Let's go. That was a trick. Stay up there and run in circles. I had the right idea the one time, but I just gave up on it too soon.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
Something tells me it's not a compliment to him.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. I see you know him.
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
Oh, maybe he likes his dad.
That's right.
Chris, better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
You just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Both.
I was right.
Please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
At stake than you and me.
I mean, that either he just didn't know his father at all because his father wanted this exact same thing.
Gotta go.
Jake!
I know!
Oh, that must be Eden. Oh, sorry. I have to go to the other lift. This is for you and Jake. Uh-oh. What's up, Spoon Man? Yeah, there's... They're a little rambunctious.
Just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way.
Oh, now she ran to my lift. What's up, Doc? A beautiful person? Stop it, I am not.
Just so we're clear, you and I are not done talking yet. You got a lot of explaining to do. We make it out of here alive.
Thanks for the lurk, Pockets.
I just hope you're ready to hear it.
So my wife is now saying that my beard looks like a muskrat on my face.
If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me. Got it? Loud and clear.
What are you even shooting at? Oh, Jesus. Well.
Your friends are unpredictable. Must make it hard to rely on. Not that the captain's gonna want to part
lately. No one's perfect, but I trust him. All we can do right now is go get out of here.
Oh my god, what is my partner even doing?
Get
All right, there's one. I like getting ammo. That's a bonus. How you doing, Doc? Or should I say, what's up, Doc? I got sniped from somewhere. Oh, of course, he would transform over there. The fuck it, why is this giant gas cloud here? Just get home, work was hell. Brutal. Yeah, these alert kid knives. Well, we failed the game of Don't Let It Hatch.
Look out!
Hey, I see its giant glowing weak spot on its waist. New meds are playing pinball with your colon, and somehow management doesn't understand that you'd like to be running to the restroom every 20. Yeah.
Captain, we gotta go up.
Climb in. Get this ladder. Climb in all day. Oh my god, it's another one of these sections. I was doing good until I realized this is another chase sequence. Not happy about that. Oh my god, we made it? I tried to click the slide back there, but it didn't work. They were making good time now.
This thing must have been Ada's plan from the beginning.
Jesus, the missiles were only a distraction then.
Move in! You're asking me now?
Jump! The fact there's no checkpoints in this is, I think, the worst part. No, where's my... All right, maybe that's why that prompt didn't appear. I was like, where is my prompt to jump up? I was gonna be really pissed. I thought I was dead there. I want to see what I have to work with in the supply crates around the edge. Not much in the way of actual supplies. Might as well pick up those rounds. Alright, I have no idea how to change ammo types in this. And it's not gonna let me figure it out now, I don't think. Unlucky. I missed. Hold the R button. Nope. I stood there and held the R button. It didn't work. Let's have to hold it while I'm aiming. Nope. Took way too much damage there. We're gonna drown. Said we don't know that thing ain't dead yet. Oh, E. He does it. While you're, do you have, you have to be no, you have to be aiming down scope and you hit E. All right, good shit. All right, so we learned a thing. What's the ammo look like on the rest of our guns right now? I would kind of like to pick up those acid rounds, but I don't have room for it, and I don't know how to get it rid of either. So, I'll just use 8 handgun bullets.
Son of a bitch!
Uh-oh.
Captain, we're out of time. We gotta go.
Yeah, thanks for that. Oh, I almost forgot about that. Right click the slide. I think I went further than I was supposed to there. Yeah. I was actually a victim of my own success right there. I slid and I got stuck by the hand. Now we're full health at least. I'm just gonna leave those acid rounds. I don't care.
Son of a bitch! Captain, we're out of time. We gotta go.
You don't even have to slide or going so fast. We'll slide there anyway. Just for the style points. Imagine you got your toe caught in that. That'd probably suck. I wouldn't want to get my toe caught in that.
We're sending ducks in here. You're right, we gotta move.
That was actually kind of scary. Shoot his hand. Or not. Yikers. I don't know if there's anything for me to do right here. Are you gonna shoot himself up? Holy shit.
Pressure abnormality detected. Sealing all doors.
Did he kill it? Did he just one shot that thing? Holy shit. Is he gonna be the final boss I have to kill for this campaign? I thought it was gonna be that guy.
Pressure abnormality detected. Sealing all doors. restore pressure to regulation level.
Shut up, I'm breaking boxes. Supplies are low, don't you know that?
Pressure abnormality detected. Sealing all doors.
Oh, shut up.
Restore pressure to regulation level.
Alright. Now I'll do it. You good, buddy? You good?
Pressurization initialized.
Oh, it's not dead. It's got bigger weak points, though. Young Jector! How you doing, buddy? Dude, he's like Emperor fucking Palpatine over here. Power! Oh, they just explode after the fact. All right. Yeah, leave the follow raining Lunalight. I'm gonna say your name looks familiar because I remember because my dog is named Luna. Nope. I'm not staying there. I feel like I'm not doing anything this fight. I did something there. I guess you guys gotta hit that right dead on. I thought the splash damage from this thing would be hitting it regardless. You gonna mutate again? Got you some Wendy's for breakfast? Nice. A little breakfast burrito, as it were. Alright, I think I fucked that up. Jesus Christ. Oh shit, I walked into it.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Objector! That's supposed to be my thing! And I keep getting wrecked by you! I'm like out of fucking ammo here, man. GG's, man. I only have my shotgun left. And some cryo rounds and some hand grenades. Not a lot I can do here. Nope, nope, not getting me, Doc. I know that one. I'm dead. All right, let's try this again now that we know what we're supposed to do, kinda. I think. Let's wait till we know we have shots. One. Nope. Not me. Yeah, I know. That's what I was doing. Reload. Yo! Sweet angel! How are you? I don't think you can stop it from doing a cocoon again. Wow, that was a lot of damage. And he was falling down too. Holy shit. I hit his arm. Doing fine. How's everyone doing? I'm doing fantastic. Ooh, you almost got me there. Fuck, he turned. Oh, I got one more of those. Or I'm behind. I realize he's doing 2 seconds too late. This fight sucks. Okay. Okay, got that one. Get him, Pierce. Error 43 with your graphics card? That sucks. I'm not sure what that error is. But any error with a graphics card is booty. Now don't turn to me. Nope. Nope. Yeah, why don't you go fight the guy with the giant electric hand? Keep chasing me. I literally thought he was going the other way. He completely faked me out right there. Dude. Any assistance from my partner? Holy shit. I took way too much damage right there. Alright. This time we don't blast him when it turns into a cocoon. I think the first time... You can't, you see, he's not even shooting at it because he knows it doesn't do anything. You got to let it hatch the first time.
He just keeps coming back. You have to kill him when he's in his cocoon.
That was a waste. I had one round left in it though. I wanted to reload. Game's good. We did Leon campaign. Now we're doing Chris campaign. I feel like this is the tail end of it. At least it feels like it would be the tail end. You didn't break that one on this side? What are you doing, man? I don't think you can break him from a cocoon twice in a row. Looking forward to playing Outriders? Nice. I really want to play Outer Worlds too. This isn't a Resident Evil game, but Chris was definitely frustrating to play. This campaign has some insanely frustrating bits. Timing on the reload. That one. Yeah, I popped that one. On my grenade launcher? Not a ton. I already broke one. Almost broke two. Broke two? Nope. Hopefully this one's enough. Fuck. This thing does not die. Oh, we're pretty much out of ammo again. What am I supposed to do? Just melee it to death once I run out of ammo? Or just let my partner finish it because he's got unlimited ammo? And his laser arms. Yeah, there's nothing around the edges. Like, I want to save the ammo I have to damage him in. I need that thing to explode. Oh wait, do the pods drop ammo? Am I just noticing that now? Is there more ammo? No? Oh, that's unlucky. No! Let me go! Am I dead? I don't like this fight, man. Maybe do it the other way. Alright, we let it rehatch. We're gonna save the grenades for when it's on its back and see if maybe that does more damage. If I had unlimited AI, that would be so easy to kill this guy. Kit Kat, what's going on? Damsel, how are you? Oh, that gun's empty. Oh, wait, hang on. Pop all those. Pop one. Pop two. Pop that. Okay. I feel like that was a lot of damage, but I could be wrong. Kind of here, but in the doorway as you're hanging up laundry. I'll take a kind of damsel over no damsel at all, you know what I'm saying? Beggars can't be choosers. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. We'll go this way. My partner does not understand positioning. He's attacking from the wrong side. I can't let this thing grab me because that's an insta-death. Wait. Was that always there? Was that prompt to stab him always there? Am I a dumbass? I might be a dumbass. Unconfirmed reports of dumbassery. I don't want skill points. On ammo. No ammo. That almost got me. Fuck you, Pockets. Dude, you got, he's wide open. There you go. Shotgun. Only 6 bullets left in my sniper rifle. I don't even know where those pods landed to blow up, to shoot them. That sucks. You don't want to get hit by that. We barely dodged that. I can't get a good shot on him. Only one bullet left. He is not cooperating, man. Checkpoint! Come on, shank him! I'd use two hands for that one. Do it, Elrond. We encourage gambling around here. Ooh.
Piers, come on, just stay with me. You're gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, Captain. I did it for the BSAA. The future.
I know. Did a real good thing.
As long as you...
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here. Right? Let's go.
We don't know yet, Croc. We don't know yet. I feel like letting him live is like a direct conflict of what we're supposed to be.
You hear me?
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
Well, let's hope Mr. Glowy Hand can break the barriers. Oh my god, I hope this is not another time section.
Stand back, Captain. I can kill you.
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
How does it feel to be left behind all the time, Mr. Man with a glowy arm? Not so good, does it? Do you have anything left to gamble, Kid Knives? Oh, you do. You doubled up. Nice.
You're gonna be okay. We're almost there.
Pockets went broke. What else is new? Oh my god, Chris, what are you doing?
See that? We'll be out of here in no time. Got it. Here we go, Pierce. We're getting out of here.
Oh, poor damsel. Look at him, dude. He's a freaking abomination.
No! Pierce, open the goddamn door. That's an order. No. Pierce!
I mean, to be fair, there's a very good chance he survives. Knives, I hope you have a wonderful sleep. I hope you have had a fun time here with us this morning. Oh my god, this thing isn't dead? Boy, I wish we had Piers with us now. I take it back, we shouldn't have left him. Never mind, leaving behind was a good choice. Mocha Mom, how you doing? I appreciate the lurk. Good morning. I think we did it. I think we finished Chris's campaign.
You missed a lot, damsel. We had to go to the underground research facility to save Jake and Claire. Croc, have you played this before? So we already did the Leon campaign. There's four different campaigns in this damsel. We did Leon's campaign. That was Chris's campaign that we just finished. And then next up is going to be Jake's campaign. There's like no way to skip these end credits, by the way. I got to sit here, let the end credits roll. Then we can pick up Jake's campaign. GG's, by the way, guys. We are officially halfway through Resident Evil 5. That's the halfway mark. Hydrate, I got you. Yeah, this one never ends, damsel. I looked at the how long to beat on it and I was like, damn. That's gonna be a lot of streamage to get through this one. But that's okay. That's okay. We're in it to win it. You know what I'm saying? It was something like 22 hours to beat, but I only stream like two and a half hours a day. Some people beat that in 2 days, everything. You know what I mean? Streaming 12 hour days, but I only stream 2.5 hour days on the weekdays. So it's tough. It takes a lot longer to get through games like this. Well, only 22, but the other ones were like 11 or 12. 4 and 5 were like 12 hours. I am Spoon Man. Oh wait, backspace skips it. I just start hitting keys and backspace skip the credits. Ooh, post-credit scene. Are we back in the same bar? Steak, little taters.
Received new orders. All right. Better get to it then. Yes, sir.
Well, let the man finish his steak. The heck? That's so wasteful. I guess that means he decided not to retire. Earned a dog tag.